Hey guys, it's Kazla. We're finally back with Old Ease 8. We haven't played this in about 5 months, so I'm probably a little bit rusty. Last I knew, we entered this temple. We're near the old... wish I could pull my map. I forgot how to do that. Switched between characters by accident there. But we're just going to work through this dungeon. Hopefully. I think this is the last chapter, or last dungeon of chapter 4. So that'll kind of put us back on track story-wise, and be able to really start pushing forward. What did that do? Oh, we gotta hit both those to open that door back there. And have to go around for us. But after we get through East 8, which I don't think we're too far away from being done with, we get to move on to Dragon Quest 8. So we can try and knock that out before Dragon Quest 11 comes out. I guess that opens that. We want to get up here. Like that. And open the door. Okay. Yeah, those of you watching this on YouTube through the playlist, you probably know exactly where we are, but like I said, I'm just getting back to this, so I am a little bit behind the eight ball of knowing where exactly we are. But that's okay. Because we should hit a cutscene hopefully soon, and that will remind me kind of what we were doing. I really wonder what's behind this. Oh, okay. Yeah, that opened up this shortcut. Okay. Fair enough. Let's head back down. We'll go ahead and save again. And then go through this door. Because I assume that is the way we're supposed to go. And I'm not going to be going for like the true ending or anything, because I think I was looking, I might have already missed some stuff that I have to do for it, and I can't really go back to it. Oh, that looks like a boss. That is most definitely a boss. That's how low audio is on this? Hmm.
is an odd spot to erect a statue.
This one moving.
How should I know?
Get ready, everyone!
Okay, I am unsure why my audio is... How did I get hit by that? Okay. Jesus. Yeah, I'll let you guys do work on it. I'll just distract. Come on, do your thing again. Fuck. Just trying to get in behind him. Alright, girls, come on, do some damage. Fuck, got caught up. Does that when I'm too close and I can't really do anything. Oh, ball. I call bull on that. Come on. Wait for an opening. Like guts. All right, got it. All right. Let's see if there's a way I can boost this. Maybe in settings? No, that's not doing it. That's better. Alright, that's probably about the best we're gonna be able to get.
See for yourself what's at the base of the tree.
can't I remember?
Hey, Adol, who's the girl? I saw this girl from the sky when the pterosaur captured me. And after I heard Adol's story, I put two and two together.
Did you just say... Donna? Is that her?
What's going on?
Castaway village in trouble. Raid incoming. Repeat. Raid incoming.
A raid? Now?
I think we should take her back to the village at once. Doki and the others need to know about all this. About what we've seen up here, about Thanatos, and about her.
That seems wise.
Man, I don't know what's going on anymore.
Okay, hopefully we got the audio a little bit better. I'm probably a lot quieter now. That's probably a big piece of it. Oh, hey. Hold on. We're going to start off with a raid. Why's he got a sheriff's badge? Is there the raid? Yep.
What do you need? Please take care.
Okay, just trying to remember everything here. Max.
How can I help you today?
Everybody else is kind of at max.
Is that it?
Tell me
guys. Kill this. There we go. Hit the wrong button for attack. Alright, here's the wave one down. Okay, come on, where's the next wave? Come on. Get him down. There we go. These things again. Come on, get him down. Babies and a baby. Back to this one. Down. I did not mean to do that. But that's okay, as long as it takes him down. Yep, I had a feeling Dana would come. Sorry, I was muted there. I mean, I didn't want to use her because, like, that gives us two slashers.
Okay.
go. Seems so much better at DPS. Of course, we get a flyer. Get down. There we go. Whew.
Thank you very much.
Not bad.
What incredible speed and power!
She's stronger than she looks.
That is so cool! I guess this is the part where I say nice to meet you. I'm Donna. It's nice to finally meet you, Adol.
See how terrible we did.
Nice work, everyone.
Not terrible.
Thank you.
Strange fog. A ghost ship. Teamwork makes the dream work.
Yes.
Okay. Okay, Queen of Hummel. Warren. Thank you. it's about to hatch. Quest. Oh, I already have those. Nice. Some mingos. It's got HP. Alright, who else do we need to talk to? Nope. Just looking for quest givers.
Get started.
Tektite ore. Mucus.
That it? How can I help you today?
And thorium scales.
All right.
Orion scales. Nope. Okay. Let's go work on weapons a little bit more.
How can I help you today? Leave it to me. Whew, it's complete. All right.
Okay, party. Some nighttime quest. Shindarmy. Shindarmy at night. How many of each did it say? Okay. 20 sturdy, 20 thick, 10 iron. Ten iron ore.
Hey, welcome. Here you go. See you later. Hey, welcome.
works. How do we...